El viernes pasado se realizó la gala Cielo, donde tuvimos el agrado de entrevistar a la joven actriz Jenna Ortega, que estuvo designada embajadora de esta fundación en contra del SIDA.
I think a lot of it is doing research, just getting more involved. A lot of it is also spreading awareness yourself. A lot of people don't know this, but the community that is most at risk for being infected by HIV and AIDS is girls my age, 15 to 24, in Africa, which is insane. You know, a lot of people assume that it's gay men or drug users, but it's very different. So I think the more we talk about it and the more conversation.
Joven con tan solo 15 años, de padre mexicano y boricua, ya ha participado en muchos programas muy famosos como de Disney, Jenny la Virgen y películas como Insidious 2, Joven Talento Latino.